What's up, YouTube? Crazy Burrito here, and today I'm going to be talking about Dragon Ball Z music. So you know how there's Japanese music and the Bruce Falconer music. I've been seeing Dragon Ball lately, and I really don't know why people hate the Japanese music. Oh, and it's just, why do they hate it? Look, so how is this? That bad. I don't really understand what's wrong with the people. They prefer this. And really, I don't understand what's wrong with people. They just prefer the Bruce Falconer music because it's better. Yes, I admit it's better, but the Japanese music is the original and it's good. It's good. So, fuck the people who hate it. Plus, this is a better quality, so those people who don't want to buy the Dragon Box because they don't have the Bruce Falconer music, screw them. Really? I really don't understand what's wrong. So, is this really that bad? It's not. It's Japanese music, so why is people hating on it so much? Yeah, this one is better, but still, it makes no sense for people to hate that. So what do you think, YouTube? Which music do you prefer? The Dragon Ball Z, the original music, or the Bruce Falconer music? Comment, subscribe, video response, and what is the best music? Stay gold. Bang!